200 divided by 20. 2 is less, therefore next. 20 is not less, therefore with 20. 20 multiplied by which number is nearest to 20, but not greater. 20 multiplied by 2, 40. 40 is greater. Multiplied by 1 is 20. Is not greater. Okay, subtract. 20 minus 20, 0. Next. Eliminate 0 on this side. 0. 0 is less. Therefore, next. That is not numbered. Therefore, finish it. Therefore, complete. Always complete with 0. Complete because here finish it with this number. Okay. 200 divided by 20 is 10. Okay.